Quelques vous m'entendez bien, mes poètes, c'est bien, c'est pour aujourd'hui le garçon, mes poètes, c'est bien, c'est pour de drôle de façon, de drôle.
I think it's a very interesting album because it has some of the goodies, let's say, some of the hits, but also really interesting propositions. It's a wonderful mix of styles and composers. The orchestra is a main character, you know, especially in the Werther, for example, that you heard. The orchestra is taking you, you know, inspiring you, is part of the expression, and it's telling you, you know, you have to express like I'm doing. You cannot be cold and just sing, no, because the orchestra is there.
Ce bois passe un jeune homme frais et beau. C'est moi. Sa main tenait une pomme. Vous voyez bien le tableau. Ah, oh là, et le beau jeune homme, beau jeune homme, arrêtez-vous.
Some are more bel canto-ish, like O mon Dida, you know. It's more fun, it's more, the orchestra is more like Rossini. It's also more bel canto. Of course, it's bel canto time. It's more the voice as the pure and only means of expressing. The orchestra is more an accompaniment. The two arias from La Dame Blanche are wonderful arias. Vien, gentille dame is the most famous one. And it's such a delicate aria, but then it bursts into this fast part, you know, very exciting with high notes, coloratura. And then it goes back to that quiet moment. The other piece is A quel plaisir d'être soldat. And this is really a non-stop aria, you know, you don't have time to rest. It's just a quel plaisir d'être soldat, quel plaisir d'être soldat. But it's very enjoyable. The orchestra is fascinating in that aria, you know. The instruments playing very fast and fanfares. There are some rarities. La Jolie Fille de Perth, you know, it's a wonderful aria. It has such a seductive beginning. You can hear what Bizet is going to compose after, you know, and even the there's some Spanish touch to it. Au Blond de Cérès is also a wonderful aria from Les Troyens. Berlioz, and that's really, really such a intimate, and it's like a prayer. Very delicate, very difficult to record.